New Testament worship took a similar form, and you'll find verses which are like compressions of the story of Jesus into a few well-chosen phrases. For example, in 1 Corinthians 15:3 to 4, Christ died for our sins according to the scriptures, that he was buried, that he was raised on the third day according to the scriptures. So you've got this amazing journey of God into our condition.